Alright, what's up guys? Welcome back to another vlog. Today's Friday, the day before prom, but Marco's a junior, but Ren's gonna pull up.
That's right. Me.
Yeah, what are your thoughts on prom?
Basically, prom is like, it's like life, you know what I'm saying? I'm excited to go. I'm excited to go with the boys, hang out, you know what I'm saying? Like, some of us got dates. I happen to not be one of those people, but it's alright.
It's alright, of course it's alright. Marco, what are your thoughts about prom?
Not even going to this shit.
Yeah, you're not going to that shit. But, we're...
Bitch, hop in!
Hop in! Alright, yeah.
Hi!
I'm just doing like prom and stuff. Are you excited about prom? What are your thoughts?
I'm excited for prom.
You got a bitch for prom?
What the... Wait, what?
You got a bitch for prom?
Damn. No, I don't have a bitch.
Unlucky.
Damn.
Yeah. Oh, you're going to prom?
No, he's not.
Oh, yeah. Neil does.
I got a date though. Y'all will see.
That'd be weird though. I'm going to prom as a junior with a sophomore.
Yeah, that'd be weird.
Exactly. No. Neither of us are seniors.
That would be weird.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yes, it would, Loki.
But I'm gonna just do like a couple interviews.
With us. So.
Exactly. And she wouldn't know anyone.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, but throughout the day, at least for Friday, we'll do like different interviews with people's thoughts on prom, and then Saturday we'll actually do like prep and stuff. But we'll take pictures, we'll do prom, and then we'll get KBBQ after. That'll be sick.
Yeah.
All right.
You want to do the transition?
Oh, yeah. And we'll see you guys in a second.
Okay, it's fourth period. Where are we?
The dance room.
We're in the dance room. It's Food Friday as well. I started the intro early in the morning.
Is this like the pre-prom?
Yeah.
Starting early. Dude, I'm always wearing this.
The outfit?
Yeah, because like I don't have shit at my mom, so I...
It's your uniform. Like, anyway. There's Portos in... Everyone's going for Portos.
Oh, is it Portos?
It's Portos, yeah. I don't mind getting the scrubs. Caroline. I don't even know. Is it pointing to you?
Yeah.
Okay, this is like pre-prom. So how do you feel about prom?
I'm excited. My dress didn't come in time, so I had to go get another dress. And I took it to a tailor, and I'm going to pick it up today.
I'm excited, yeah. But I broke my hand, so it's just not going to be fun to dance.
Yeah, but, you know.
You can still dance.
It'll be a vibe. Dude, I'm so tired. See you later. Oh, I forgot to transition from the other clip.
Ooh. Oh, okay. Shit, okay.
Yeah. Damn. All right, so we got this spread, you know. Yeah.
Could be.
Why don't you spread your ass?
Uncalled for, dude. That's weird.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Yeah. All right, that's cool.
Yeah, this is like guava, cream cheese.
That's cool.
Oh,
yeah. Right. Ooh.
Hi.
I didn't even transition like that from the last one, but it's the day before prom. Mm-hmm. Every sixth lane. What are your thoughts? Are you excited?
I'm excited. I was supposed to go to prom last year, but because of some issues, I couldn't go.
There were actual issues. It's not quote unquote issues. There were actual issues.
You shut the
issues.
Fuck up, Neil. Thank you.
She willingly brought knives to prom.
It wasn't willingly. They were just in my bag, and I didn't know.
Whole night.
I'm playing.
We don't need to talk about it. But I'm excited for tomorrow. I like my dress.
Thoughts on prom tomorrow.
Oh, I'm really excited. I'm excited to get ready.
My aunt is a makeup artist. She's coming over to do my makeup and hair.
What kind of makeup are you doing?
Oh, like because my dress is like light pink with like flowers and shit on it and like.
All right, it's snack. Our snack is the Portos.
What did I do?
You're so stupid.
You're
why
stupid.
I fucking hate you. You're folding already?
Don't look at the camera.
Yeah, don't look at
it. It's hard.
What camera's there? What camera?
It's so staged. I mean, no, it's not.
Are you recording? Stop
recording. Oh my god.
Yeah, but, you know, we're confirming.
I asked you to hold it, Caroline.
We're confirming.
Do anything.
Why do I have to do anything?
You're so useless.
Okay, Dion, thoughts on prom tomorrow?
I'm so excited.
We're gonna.
I'm trying to pick it up. Wait, give me a second. I gotta hold it up. Alright, so I'm with Neil, right? We're gonna have so much fun. I'm going to throw it back like crazy with Neil and Kai. And they better play good music. If they don't play good music,
that's what I'm saying, bro.
That's what I'm saying. If they don't play good music, I'm gonna be really sad. Also, we're gonna fuck up some Korean barbecue after, so.
We're gonna fuck up some Korean barbecue.
I'm gonna fuck some Koreans after, bro.
Bro, let me know. Let me know.
I'll come mid. Wait, let me use your vlog as a mirror. Give me a sec. Hello, vlog.
Yeah. But tomorrow, you know, everyone dripped out. Dresses, suits. We'll do a before prom, after prom experience type.
It's good, right? It's like, it doesn't have enough meat, but it's pretty good.
Yeah.
Like, low key.
Okay.
We should do but yeah. TikTok that's like, this is me 6 hours before prom, and then it's like 6 hours before prom.
We'll do that.
No, it's fine.
You know, okay, it's before prom.
It's
the day before prom. What are your thoughts? What are your expectations for prom?
I don't know, not a good time, you know. I don't feel like it's like my high school experience culminating.
For all intents and purposes, this is a joke, but I asked Sel if she can sneak in some edibles. Would you be down to take one?
Not during prom, but after.
I'm not gonna take one.
Okay.
I mean, not after.
Yeah, I'm trying to be there for prom. But
you're gonna have a gummy bear.
Yeah, I don't really want to be gone for
half
prom.
A gummy bear.
But after prom, probably.
Yeah. Nothing I can't be with you.
Yeah.
This is a joke. This is actually
it's
a joke.
It's legal. I said we're minors.
Yeah.
It's not.
I can do it.
Oh, you can
no, you can't. Oh, it's 21, dumbass.
Oh,
yeah. I forgot you're 21 years
like
old.
Like Savage?
Right? Oh, wait. Let me do outfits of the days. Sorry. I never. Can you hold this, please?
Thank you. Well, were you born Year of the Rabbit? Oh, they're just 2023.
Do my outfit.
Okay, real quick. Top, thrifted. I don't even know what brand this is. It's like an Affliction wannabe.
Angle it.
Okay. Underneath, we just have like black long sleeves.
Anyways, check out my fucking fit, bro.
Damn, look at this shit. Damn. Oh shit, the best. It's my turn. As you can see, I took inspiration from Destroy Lonely.
Bro, I want to get the green tiger hoodie. I'm a tiger shirt from golf, bro. The 10-year anniversary. I've been watching that.
Matt Albert jeans. You know, Skechers. Sorry. Actually, I was running late to take the bus home, so I ended up putting my brother's work boots on. Right. That retro Skechers. Yeah, no, he has two pairs. But yeah, thank you, Carolyn. Shout out, camera woman.
He wants the golf wing.
Dude,
I want the today or no? Like last week was like the 10-year anniversary of Wolf. So,
you got it.
Yeah, I'm trying to get that.
Yeah.
You want your fit review?
It's alright.
Okay.
Yeah, it's a mid fit. Anyways, he keeps copying.
What the fuck?
I'm joking. All right, see you guys.
That way. Left. Up left.
Oh, shit.
You fucking suck. I know you're not gonna die anymore.
I know. I'm going down with you.
But you didn't do it.
That's
three in
a row. Okay, we're at car park right now. Let me use this to.
Okay, I was gonna eat it.
Shit, my fault. Alright, but
Winston.
Yo.
Right, and what? When is the line?
You can probably hear it. I don't know. I have to bring up this.
It starts in 25 minutes. Today's a minimum day, by the way.
And when do we get out? 10. No, when did snack in?
10:30, 10:40. We might put 10:50 ish. Yeah. Last time we walked back, we'll have
done. But
10:50 already.
Oh shit! We should probably walk back. You're meeting up with Kai, right?
Huh?
Is Kai gonna stay for 6?
I don't know.
I was thinking about making a proposal like with him because he was not able to because of his broken hand. So I was like, oh, we should do one. Cause
so he's gonna do one for Carolyn still today.
Maybe I don't know. We're seeing right now.
Okay. But yeah. Oh, dude, Andrew had the idea. He was like, because he wants to do one for his girlfriend.
Uh huh.
It was like to get five people and then have like P R O M on the back and then exclamation, question point.
Question mark.
On our backs? Like, on our backs. On our shirts or like our actual real life bags?
Actual backs.
I'd be like, I'm down. Whatever
I would do that, but like, personally for me, I would not want to see other naked guys on my promposal.
That's our backs.
Yeah, personally, I think.
I think if I were to like, have a proposal, I want it to be like, so like a special like. Oh, she's my phone bottle.
Oh, man. That shit look. Oh, it's the back. It's okay.
Hey. Are you vlogging?
What? No, dude, he actually looks really good. Like the sunlight is hitting him.
No, matter of fact, let's have a photo shoot right now.
Photo shoot right now.
Cut.
Nobi shoot.
The... What was the lover one? It was like, I forgot. I haven't watched the choreo video too many times.
Fuck you.
Okay, we left car park. I don't even know if I transitioned from the last clip.
We're at the mall.
We're gonna buy some shiesties.
Yeah. We rich like that.
Yeah.
We're getting four, right? One for Winston, two?
Four.
Unless, does Scarlett want one?
I'm sure.
We'll see.
We're
stacked like
that. Okay. Bad news. Yeah. No shiesties.
Damn!
So we're trying to find another place to purchase it because Dick's doesn't have it. Which is crazy because they should have.
They're out. They're out of stock. The guy told me they're out of stock.
Because people be buying shiesties.
Yeah, I just really buy shiesties. You know, it's cold out there, you know?
Yeah, you know, it's cold out here in the hood.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yeah, in the hood of Glendale, you already know.
Exactly.
They play basketball every day, it's so cold.
Oh, man. It's tough. Yeah. I wake up and, like...
Well, we face struggles every day.
Yeah.
Like, my hand is dry and, like,
Section 8 housing. We all be on food stamps.
Yeah,
Yeah. So we'll check another store. All right, what's up, guys? So we're... It's the next day. It's prom.
Oh my god, I got the vlog. Oh, all right, let's do this.
Hi, vlog. Hi.
Dude, this is going to be like...
This is my thumbnail, so...
Oh my god.
I'm in the thumbnail?
Bro, you're too low, bro. Turn it up, bro.
I can't see.
Okay, I can barely see
it. Bro. All right, thumbnail. Cool.
Okay.
Bro, what are you doing?
But yeah, we're going to take professional photos. Bye, Danny. So... All right, so we just finished taking some photos.
Oh my god.
Okay.
I'm with Winston. He's my little date.
We're the
dates of each other, you know?
Yeah.
Okay.
What happened?
They're
damn.
They're taking a couple photos, but you know. Let's do some interviews. How you feel? We're taking photos.
Hey man, what can I say? I got my date with me. Winston? I got my date with me.
I just said who's my date.
You already know?
Yeah, everyone's date, bro. We poly.
That's what I'm saying.
Streets,
no, everyone want me. That's the difference. I'm not for the streets.
Oh, my fault. Everyone wants,
but you got nobody, right?
No, I got someone.
I got someone too. But whatever. Alright, let's go.
Let's move out of the way.
What? Alright. Hey, I'm stealing.
It's the day of prom. How you feel?
I'm stealing Veal's vlog. Okay, I'm going somewhere where I won't bother those people. So
yeah,
like,
let's not bother those people. You
those people like.
I'm just sad that we were taking photos. We didn't get a silly one.
Maro's dumbass isn't here, and I have to drive him.
Three people.
Maro, if you're watching this vlog, I hate you. I'm supposed to drive you, and you're not even here.
Right now. Stop. We're doing a live proposal right now, so we're gonna.
We're about to help these people. We're gonna help these people. We're gonna
wall.
We're wall.
Oh no! Why did you let me go?
You next,
You're pushing me.
We just finished professional photos. You know, we helped a couple. Do we cross this?
Yeah.
All right. We just helped some couple propose. That went well. She said yes. I'm with Dion.
You know, who needs a van when you,
got my car?
When you got a Dion's car.
Guys, by the way, I have a car and I'm 6'2".
Exactly. But yeah, you know, the people that are in the van or in the car, they don't get vlog footage.
They don't get to use, they don't play their own music.
Exactly. You actually, they don't even, they just teleport. Exactly. Like, you don't even know that they're going because they're not on the vlog footage.
Dude, we're going to be so late. Hopefully there's parking at the actual venue.
There is. There should be a good amount. Also, it's at 6, so we still have like 15 minutes to get there.
Yeah, but like getting...
This entire thing takes 15 minutes.
Getting down Griffith is going to take a while.
Yeah, see you in Dion's car when we get turned. Damn, this sunlight hitting, bro. No, that shit ruined it. Damn.
I love Los Angeles.
Just enter deep downtown LA.
God, we're gonna see so many terrible fucking drivers now.
We're in the city now.
Wait, I was supposed to make it right there. No! I'm the terrible driver.
It'll reap a quarter mile? Turn left.
Damn. Alright. We'll fix it. We'll fix it.
Yeah, that's fine.
We finally made it.
Wait, let me use your phone as a mirror. Wait, stop recording. Alright, I'm chill.
Alright.
My hair is still McDonald's.
Yeah, we got some. That was from earlier. Yeah. But yo, we made it!
We made it. Man.
Parking lot empty.
Parking lot's empty. No one has a car except for me.
Exactly. Or they're getting dropped off. Or limoed. Party bus. Whatever though. You know?
Place, what the fuck?
That is our prom venue. That.
Our prom venue is in the fucking back rooms.
We're supposed to meet up with people, so. We'll go and do that. Alright, we're in line now.
We in line.
Yeah, they just... I don't even know how they got there. I think they got here by like a garbage truck.
No, we got here by like...
I think they got limo.
They got
here by
like a garbage
limo.
Truck
because they're not
and he...
I'm here to disprove disprove what Neil's saying. We took a Cadillac.
Jumped in the Cadillac.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, but you guys didn't have a hot personal driver.
The host...
Matter of fact, he was pretty
tall.
Was your driver 6'2"?
Yeah, he was.
He was tall as well.
He was pretty tall.
Was your driver...
Probably. Yeah. The host of this vlog right here is spreading misinformation, is spreading lies, is spreading propaganda.
We was playing Vocaloid, we were playing all the hits.
We personally came. I know.
Lame. We made it to a prom! We made it! Where are we? Where are we right now?
The Skirball Cultural
Center!
We made it.
Guys,
where are we right now?
We're in prom!
We made it.
They took away my Tic Tacs.
Bro,
that wasn't the issue.
It's drugs.
Yeah,
okay.
So
we're in line.
Oh my goodness.
We got
food.
Hi.
I don't want to be too loud. But yeah, we're getting food. You want to showcase the food?
Oh, I got y'all. So, here we got some bread rolls. Or whatever these are, just bread. Oh!
Bar. Bar.
Get the food.
Oh, big and mild. Okay, we have rolls.
I'm going to start eating as I go.
Can you get me one, please?
Yeah, I just realized I don't really want. Oh, I want cucumber, actually.
That's okay.
Why is the chef buying a letter?
We need to find the DJ. We have to get the...
No, I don't want to.
Is that salad? Alright, we got wiping food. Okay, we got our food.
Let me eat.
Okay, Issa's eating.
Yup, she's eating.
Yeah, she's eating.
Meat plate.
We got mashed potatoes, croutons, bread, zucchini, roasted chicken with capers. And then I'm gonna do everyone's outfit checks once we all got in the food. But you can already see them walking up. Like, shit, Kai, Carter, they all look so good. Like, if they didn't have girlfriends, like, come on.
What the hell?
What?
No. That's W-E.
Hey, leave it alone.
All right.
prom food review. Prom food review, right? Damn.
My bad.
All right, it's prom food review. We're gonna try the mashed potatoes right now.
Yo, we need more feet, bro.
Hey, this chicken is not seasoned. This shit is ass.
Get a chair
from like that group.
Wait, scoot right, open up.
All right, thank you. Mashed potatoes. I rate 7 out of 10. All right, what are we trying next? We're going to try the bread, right?
It's dry.
Raw. Raw and tough as fuck.
These potatoes are good, bro.
Potatoes? No, that's it. This? I give it a 4. 4 out of 10.
Bro, Red, you're so fucking loud.
Hey, the croutons. Alright, croutons. You want croutons? Alright, you want the croutons?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you heard that? Yeah. That's some good ASMR. That's just good. The crunch is good.
Damn, bro. Damn. What's so loud?
I didn't
know what I was going to say. Pass the camera.
What?
Right here.
Right here. We got to eating right now. We eating good right now.
We eating good?
We eating good? Wait, where is it? We eating good? We eating good? Who's eating good?
I'm eating good right now. Saving my stomach for later.
I'm eating good. She not eating.
I'm saving my stomach for later. It's a smart financial decision. This is free food. Korean barbecue, you have to pay. So you should eat as much as you can. Passing it to Kai. Take it. Passing it to Winston.
I'm gonna pass it. The Sona is gonna get fucked up tonight.
passing it to the person with a small penis.
You can't pass me like that, bro.
Alright, so basically, we're eating I'm passing it to someone that's killed like 20 people.
Hey,
none of
y'all want drinks?
Yeah, I do.
I want drinks, bro.
Ben.
Okay, what am I drinking?
We got some Shirley Temples. Shout out to the bartender. Bartender. Shout out to the bartender for making these drinks. She was cool. Yo, do you want to be my vlog?
Here's your
5 seconds to put aside. Okay, we're on the top floor of the Skirball.
My teeth are so yellow.
Yeah.
I hate you. I want that one. Hi, vlog! I love you. My teeth are so yellow. Don't look at them. Love you.
Hey! Oh,
what you got?
Oh. Come on. Do it with her. Come on, go get in, come on. There are people dancing over here, get in. Hey.
Come on, get in.
I can't dance.
The fuck you
need
to get in?
I can't dance.
You
dance for, I prom. Yo, Dion! Alright,
was it? How was the dance floor experience?
Pretty fun. The music is kind of ass though.
Yeah, no, the DJ here is really bad.
How was your dance floor experience?
I didn't have one.
We're like 3 hours into prom. How do you guys feel?
I wanna
fucking leave now.
What's up, Neil's vlog? It's me again.
Shut the fuck up, Dion.
Anyways,
it's really loud. I moshed so hard. I'm gonna like speak close to the mic. Basically, they played Just Wanna Rock and Humble. Those are like the only two guitars.
It's fucking broken.
It's like, what are you doing?
What's up, guys? I'm here. I'm from.
Thank you. niggas got me wet too. Don't like sneaky, then you do.
Okay, so we're leaving the venue right now. I'm with Prom High Court, Prom High Royalty, Prom Queen.
Thank you.
Literally, Disney Channel time.
Disney Channel
time. Also, I was rooting for you.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I'm here.
Yeah, we're leaving the venue. We're gonna go to KBBQ now.
Okay, leaving. Well, we're actually like on the way to leave the prom venue. How was prom?
It was really fun. Oh shit, hold on. Sorry. I'm gonna hold it. It was really fun for the most part. DJ was kind of ass.
It was a really shitty DJ.
I feel really bad because a lot of people were booing, but like honestly,
with justification, but
he played, I think, two good songs. I liked when it became just a Hispanic party, just a bunch of Mexican music. That shit was fire.
Okay, but they only played two slow songs.
Oh, thank God, bitch. I was suffering seeing fucking couples dancing around me.
She danced with me.
I danced with Neil, and I danced with Bree, and I danced with Nikita. And yeah, it was cool. I got stepped on a lot. People were trying to mosh. It was just the guys, and that's fucking annoying. Because I like moshing, but this is not the time and place, you dumb fuck. And now we're gonna eat Korean barbecue. How was prom for you, Neil?
I talked with Sophia for a bit. I'll insert the only photo I have with her here. Okay, we're back. Anyways, yeah, it was cool. I think it was the best, but it's whatever. Hopefully KBBQ makes up for it. Tony, you want to say something for the vlog?
You never listen.
This is my wife. If we're married in 10 years, remember this.
Okay. See you guys at KBBQ, or actually no, see you guys in Ryan's car. Whoosh. There's a transition. We're in Ryan's car now, you know.
All right, we're in a Porsche.
In the Porsche.
They came in.
Exactly. Like, ain't no one else taking a Porsche right now.
Everybody else in BMWs.
That's true.
Unoriginal.
Or a Mercedes.
Porsche is original.
Exactly. Bless you.
Thank you.
All right, we finally made it to KBBQ place. It's a really chill vibe. Got some briskets, got some meats, whatever. All right, anyways, Beck, how'd you rate the food?
8.5.
8.5, Ryan, how'd you rate the food?
7.54.
Exact numbers.
Yeah.
Okay, Issa, money spread for the check. Ready? Money spread.
Wait, hold on. Where the 100? Wait, stop. Chill. I need to put that one in the front. I'm so bad at this. Hold on.
Damn.
Hold on.
No one ever seen money like this, bro.
Got that guap. This is like 600 plus right here. No, it's not. It's a little less. The rest is online payment.
More to the money spread.
Okay. It's included in the tip.
I know, but I want to
do it. Okay.
Yeah. Okay. New money spread.
Got the guap. Got the 100 right there. Got a lot of guap right here.
Did you make that in one night?
Yes, sir. No, 2 minutes.
Okay. All right, we just finished KBBQ. We all said our goodbyes.
Yep.
Final message for the viewers.
Yes, sir.
Prom is gonna be fun. Make sure you do it, and make sure you got Neil planning it, bro.
Bring your megaphone so you can yell at the DJ to play what you want, cause they don't listen to you.
Oh no, I'm going. All right,
see you guys.
Bye.
Say bye to the vlog, Carter. Say bye, bro.
Bye.
I'm gonna be in the car. I got shotgun. I'm gonna get shotgun real quick. Bye. Hey, get home safe. Love you guys. Good night.
I love you.
Psych. Y'all thought that was the end of the vlog, but it's not.
Kill yourself.
We're in Dion's car. Heading back.
Listening to Sorry Not Sorry.
Listening to Sorry Not Sorry.
You know why he's in the front seat?
because I was skinny enough to not hit the door against the wall and still squeeze through. You know, I'm a waist size 28. I'm a waist size 28. You know, just ladies hit me up. But also, I'm gonna do a quick shout outs. Shout out Felix for giving me the keychain that said "Prom accomplished with my name in Japanese." Appreciate you and your mother. Second, Carter, appreciate you for just being there. Ren, appreciate you for having a fat ass. Winston, appreciate you.
Dude, that was so funny.
Okay. Appreciate you, Winston. Because you're Winston.
That Winston has no redeeming quality.
Yeah, exactly. For existing. Who else is there?
Guys, why would you say that? What if Winston watches the
appreciate
vlog?
Sky and Morrow. Y'all were cool. Morrow, thank you for acknowledging me and laughing at my jokes sometimes.
Bro, you know what's a funny joke though? The urinal TikTok that Winston thought of?
Yo, green. Appreciate you, Sky, as well, for being cool.
Not even me?
I'm gonna get to you. Appreciate you, Tony and Alexis.
Five.
I think that's her name. That's her name?
Wait, are you taking inside?
What?
Are you taking the street?
What? I'm just taking whatever
his Google Map tells. No. Appreciate Tony and Alexis for, you know, KBBQ. Y'all were cool. Thank you for indulging my We're Not Really Strangers game. shout out Nevea for being Ishram's girlfriend.
What? Excuse me. Shout out to Nevea for being the funniest girl I know.
Facts.
Yo, 7-Eleven
for being Ishram's girlfriend? No. Okay. No.
What the fuck?
Thank you, Nevea, for bringing Ishram happiness. That's a better way to word it. Because Carolyn apparently doesn't care about Ishram.
Nevea's her own person.
She is, but also she brings Ishram happiness.
That's not her only value, though.
That isn't her only value, but that's...
She's the most interesting, funniest girl ever.
Can't spell happiness without penis, so Ishram likes penis up his butt.
Appreciate you, Issa.
Shut the fuck up.
I'll make it what's a good quality.
For paying.
Yeah, for paying. No, thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Tita. Thank you, Issa's mom.
Thank you, Issa's mom, actually. Thank you, Issa's
mom.
For having a mom that paid for us.
Thank you, Tita.
Thank you, Issa.
Issa, show your mom this when it comes out.
She don't love you, bro.
Who am I missing? Shout out. Oh, I was start from the back. Shout out, Ishram. You got anything you want to fill in that word?
No, I don't.
Shout out Kai.
My boy Kai.
You want to say anything for that?
Nah.
Shout out Carolyn. You want to say anything for your part?
No, I'm okay.
Shout out Beckin Ryan Whitford. Ryan for having a Porsche. That was cool. Also, elite music taste. That entire car ride was lit. Those were such vibes. If I was on Edibles / J, that would have been really cool. Lastly. Shout out Dion for driving. He's really cool. He's 6'2". He's hot. He's single. Man, he's the most positive person you'll ever meet.
Facts. I'm literally Thorfinn, bro.
Oh, okay, you kind of ruined it. But yeah, I think I'll just end it here. Thank you guys for coming along with our 2022 prom. It's 2023 prom. 2023 prom. My fault. But yeah. I would say see y'all next year, but we're seniors. And, you know, it's cool. And whoosh.